At Platt Arena, Huntington University looking to snap a two-game losing streak. The Foresters looking to chop down Wright State Lake campus. First half, that's Derek Hyden, three of his team-high 31. Then it's Drew Benedict, also a Columbia City grad, three of his 17. More Forester offense. Mason Coverstone, oh, they were just falling from behind the arc if you were a Huntington fan tonight. Huntington by nine. Later, it's Dwenger grad Kyle Hartman getting to the bucket as Huntington University wins 107-73.